I welcome you today to the broadcast of the prophetic word. I am Pastor Mark Akiti, your regular host. We celebrate Jesus Christ today, the 26th of September. God indeed has been so awesome. God is wonderful. Let us pray. Oh Lord, our God, we celebrate you today. We thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you for your mercy, your loving kindness, your goodness in our lives, waking us up every day, keeping us in health, meeting our needs, answering our prayers. What can we say? Everything in every area of our lives, you've been so good. You've been so wonderful. We appreciate you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. The prayer today for you is that as you worship God today, you have a personal and definite encounter with God. But eventually the country where you are is still under a form of lockdown because of the COVID-19 situation. I pray that you make a vital connection with God today via the internet. Look for every means to get in touch with God. Worship God, and God Almighty will reach out to you. God will touch you in a special way in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The scripture before us today is the book of John chapter 5 verse 25. John 5:25. It says, "The hour cometh and now is, when the dead shall hear the voice of God, the voice of the Son of God, and they that hear shall live. The hour cometh and now is, when the dead shall hear the voice of the Son of God, and they that hear shall live." Before it was a prophecy, Jesus Christ was declaring that the time is coming when everything dead will hear the voice of the Son of God. And then he declared that the time has come. I declare to you, the time has come. The time for the manifestation of the power of God has come. The time for the demonstration of the power of God in your life has come. That scripture makes us to understand that everything that God created is capacitated to hear, is empowered to hear, is enabled to hear, because it says they that hear shall live. Everything can hear the voice of the Son of God. And the Bible says whoever hears shall live. Shall live. Everything in my life, everything in your life, whatever you're going through, has the ability to hear the voice of God. Dead body cells can hear the voice of God. Whatever is the situation, it can hear the voice of God. It can hear the voice of God. Blind eyes can hear the voice of God. And the Bible says they that hear shall live. Deaf ears can hear the voice of God. And they that hear shall live. Deaf ears will hear the voice of God. Deaf ears will come back to life. Dead lungs will come back to life. Dead hearts will come back to life. Failing hearts will come back to life as they hear the voice of the Son of God this morning. Dead body organs will come back to life as they hear the voice of the Son of God this morning. Dead wombs will hear the voice of the Son of God, and they will come back to life this morning. Blood fallopian tubes will hear the voice of the Son of God and come back to life this morning. Dead carriers will hear the voice of the Son of God, and they will come back to life this morning. Dead marriages will hear the voice of the Son of God and come back to life this morning. Don't sign that divorce. I see that marriage coming back to life. Everything dead can hear the voice of the Son of God. Lost hope will hear the voice of the Son of God and come back to life. Lost hope dead projects will hear the voice of the Son of God and come back to life. Abandoned projects will hear the voice of the Son of God and come back to life. Whatever is the situation in your life, do not be discouraged. Don't give up. I bring you the message of hope this morning. I bring you the word of life this morning. Everything in you, everything around you, everything within you can hear my voice this morning. They can hear the voice of God through me. They are coming back to life. They are coming back to life. Your health is bouncing back to life. Your health is bouncing back to life. That business is bouncing back to life. That career is bouncing back to life. It's bouncing back to life. That lost hope is bouncing back to life. Everything within you is coming back to life. Life is entering into you right now. Life is entering into your head right now. Life is entering into your situation right now. In the name of Jesus, things are turning around. Makakupu shikara baba branda la kau sua zis natolomo lekramaya. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Life is entering right now. Hope is being restored. Hope is being restored. Hope is being restored. Peace is being restored in that marriage. Yes, peace is being restored in that marriage. Peace is being restored. That destiny the enemy truncated is coming back to life this morning in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. I celebrate with you. I rejoice with you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. 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 I pray for you concerning this week. I pray that this week will be a week of miracle for you. I pray that this week will be a week of testimony for you. I pray that every step you take this week shall be ordered by God in the name of Jesus. You will not take any step that you will regret. For every step you take, they will be ordered by God. Your steps are ordered into blessings, into favor, into increase, into result. In the name of Jesus Christ. This week begins with you with a testimony, and this week will end with a testimony for you also in the mighty name of Jesus. From beginning to the end of this week, it shall be testimony galore concerning you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. If you are listening to us today and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, I enjoin you to give your life to Jesus. Jesus is the only hope. Jesus brings life to you. Why not make this confession after me? Say, Lord Jesus, I come to you today to ask for mercy. I know I am a sinner, but today I come with a repentant heart. Father, forgive me all my sins. Wash my sins away. Today, I accept Jesus into my heart as my Lord and my personal Savior. Hallelujah. I rejoice with you. If you have made that confession from the depth of your heart, you are born again. You are born again. You can get in contact with us on our telephone number +234 8058 000 442. Or you can send us an email, God@answersbyfire@gmail.com. God@answersbyfire@gmail.com. Everything is small letters. Send that email and God will bless you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This broadcast is available on the Telegram platform. Search for our channel on Telegram. The name of our channel on Telegram is Prophetic Word and Prayers. Search for our channel on Telegram and click join. As you join it on Telegram, you'll be getting this broadcast every day on Telegram. Hallelujah. This broadcast is also available on YouTube. Our YouTube channel is Flamites Television. Flamites Television. Search for Flamites Television on YouTube and subscribe. So once we upload any of these messages, you get it on YouTube and listen to it. Praise the Lord. Remember to share this message with everybody on your contact. Don't keep this message to yourself. Distribute it to others. Let other people get blessed also from these messages. As you do so, an extended hand of God, distributing the blessings of God, and God Almighty will bless you abundantly. The Bible says God gave the word, and great is the company of those who spread it. You are great as you join in spreading the good news of the gospel. God bless you. Have a great worship experience today. Until I come your way again tomorrow morning. Shalom.